No nii, tõmmas tagasi, minu kallega olid vaatame järjekordset videot, milleks on seekord siis City Skylines, mille ma olen taas kord saanud enda siis Wooviti poolt. Ja need linkid siia alla videosipistis äkki kindlasti. Ja kui te soovite enda tasuta mänge saada kiirelt ja mugavalt, siis vaatake alla videosipistisse, seal on Wooviti link olemas. Ja enne kui me läheme mängu juurde, siis mul nüüd olemas ka Patreon, ja kui saate mind Patreonis toetada, minu Patreoni toetajaks saada, siis Patreoni ingedest Transcriptionist või kõige vaatada, mida kõige saada, mida infos on üleval paremat ja kõrgus, siis saame sinu Patreoni nupus on saada otsa Patreonisse minna ja minu toetajaks hakata. Ja boonussüsteem uueneb regulaarselt ja tuleb uusi boonussüsteeme seal juurde ja siis preemiaid. Lisaks, kui sa pole minu kanalil tellida, siis telli minu kanalit, jaga minu kanali videosid, oma sõpale tutavate palju testidega, et ma olen muus, kui vaadan, mis kanalil toimub. Jaga minu kanali infot kindlasti, like videosid, kommenteeri videosid ja kasuta need linke ka, vaatake ikka regulaarselt video descriptionis on erinevad linkid ja asjad, et lugege, kasutage, külastage ja sedasi. Aga jõul läheme siis mängi juurde ja vaatame, mis mängi ennast kujutab. Mina muidugi ei ole seda mängu üldse mänginud. Ma olen videosaid natuke vaadanud. Ma olen see vaadanud, et minu sõbra, mis mängis seda. Aga mina taga sest mängust ei tea nagu mitte midagi. Nii et vaatame, kui hästi siis meil minema hakkab. Mulle vist meeldib see, nii et ma arvan, et ma võtan siis endale Green Plains siis mapi. Nii, start. Vaatame, kui hästi meil minema hakkab siin. Nüüd on meil siin loading screen siis. Muusika mängib ka taustaks, vaikselt ja ornalt muidugi. Ja et ja siis... Loodan, et mikrofon väga hullu oli idee, et on ikka hästi kuulda mind. Laadimine tuleb siin muidugi natukene aega, nii et ma arvan, et vahepeal võib-olla pausi peale, siis oleme tagasi, kui oleme mängus sees. No nii, ja me oleme mängus tagasi või nagu nüüd oleme mängus siis sees. Nii, ja mis ta meil siin siis räägib ka? Hello! Let's start by building some roads and zoning the areas. Next to them, buildings will spawn on the zoned areas and you will unlock a new city. Services and buildings as your city grows. For help, click on the question mark button. It will provide you with information regarding the menu or view you have open. Hästi. Minä nyt kiinni. Niin, Puilt Roads. Ootas. Siin on olemas isegi juba mingid teerajad. Äkki nii. Build roads to expand your city. Select a road type and draw a road by selecting the start and end point for the road with the primary mouse button. Stop drawing the road by clicking the secondary mouse button. Nii. Roads. Roads need to be built to provide zones for the buildings and city services. Larger roads allow faster travel and greater amounts of traffic. Roads with decoration produce less noise pollution. Use page up and page down to build elevated roads or tunnels. Road over water to build a bridge. To change the road type, try the upgrading tool. Choose a road type and click on an existing road. Click on a one-way road with secondary mouse button to change its direction. Oota. Choose a road type and click on existing road. Click on the one-way road. Secondary mouse button to change this direction. Use upgrade tool to fix destroyed roads. Toll booth must be connected to road in order to operate. All traffic driving through the toll must slow down at the booth and pay a fee to pass the toll. Fare price can be adjusted from toll booth pulling in info panel. Angles and grid widths. When the road building tool is selected, the small circle shows you the width of the road you are placing. And if the road type grid zoning grids, the large circle around the small circle shows the width of the grid the road will create. When connecting to an existing road, you can see the angle at hästi. Mis oleks, kui me tapaise resurssi võtab 40 seda tselsi võtab. See läheb 9 tonni maksma. Ma ei tea. Teeme siis äkki siia. Ja näiteks siia võib-olla. ning see peaks võib-olla nagu siia tulema praegult vähemalt. Ma panen hetkeks pausi peale ja me oleme kohe hetke pärast tagasi. No nii, ja me oleme tagasi ning saame jätkata. Not where you want it. If you place a building or road in the wrong spot, you can bulldoze it. If you bulldoze recently placed items, you get most of your money back. When also move service buildings, just click on them and choose relocate in the information window. Hello, this is Chipper Keep and I on what your cities are talking about and what is happening around the world. You found me. Reach a milestone to unlock more services for your citizen. Grow the population to reach milestone. Click on the milestone button to see what will unlock and when. Create your very first city. Okay. This is garbage. Start building your city. Select zoning and zones areas next to roads. Buildings will start spawning in a few moments after the zone are set. Load. This is resistance zone. Low density resistance zone attracts families with children and will fall into fancy villages. Hästi. Zoning zones determine what kind of buildings will spawn to the area next to the roads. Areas indicated by gray grid next to roads can be zoned using zoning tools. There are four different tools for zoning: fill, mark U, and small and large brush. Zone an area by clicking the primary mouse button on it. Hold down the button to adjust the square mark U size. Or continue paint with the brush. Continues with paint with brush. Resistance zones provide housing for the citizens. Commercial zones offer shopping and leisure opportunities for the citizens and tourists. Industry and office zones provide jobs for the citizens and produce goods for the commercial zones to sell. Noh, ma arvan, et see on siis see elamisala, ma arvan. See on siis ostuvala. Industrial. Jobs. Ja industrial võib olla näiteks siin. Hold middle mouse button and move the mouse up and down. Hold middle mouse button. Väga huvitav. Nii, nüüd on meil voolu vaja. Electricity. Power plants produce electricity for all the modern cities' needs. Electricity will move from building to building over short distances. But to transfer electricity over greater distances, you will need to pull power lines. When placing power lines, you can see the reach of electricity around the buildings as light blue area. Connect these areas with power lines to move electricity between them. Power plants produce ground and or noisy pollution. When placing a power plant, the circular area around it tells you how far the pollution spreads. $19,000, wow. Selle võiks panna siis... Tähendab... Teeme siis seda teed natukene... edasi. Nii, teeme selle siis siia, ma arvan. Nii, ja siis power plant. Natuke edasi. Suutsukene edasi. Nii, nüüd sa võid meil siis siia minna. In the economy panel lets you handle taxes and see how much you make and spend. Continue growing your city to unlock more economy. More options to fine tune the economy. Power lines. Ma ei tea. Väga huvitav. Edasi. Ja nüüd tuleb vesi panna. Water consumption, water pumping, nii. Connect the water pumps and drains with water pipes. Draw the water pipes under your city to provide buildings with water and the sewer system. Note that the water pumps and drains need electricity to work. Water tanks store excess water and supply the city automatically when demand exceeds production. Make sure your water pumps are located a safe distance away from any drain pipes to prevent people from using contaminated water. Holding during the winter, heating is required to upgrade water pipes carry heat to buildings. Meil veekogu on... Siin on üks veekogu. No meil ongi vist see ainuke veekogu. Meil siin on ka, aga... See on ainuke, kus me saame vett võtta. Water pumping station. Out of city limits. Hästi, paneme siis selle kuskile siia. 2500. Paneme siis kaks tükki, ma arvan. Ja selle paneme siis out of city limits. Kuhu selle võiks panna? Ma arvan, et paneme siia ka need kaks tükki juhuks. Water pipes carry fresh water to the city and sewage out of the city. Pipes must be connected to the water pumping station and the water drain pipe, but do not need to loop. Hästi. Praegu sinna. Ja siis linnast kuidagi välja. Nii. Ja siis uued torud, kuidas me seda teeme nüüd? Oota, mida see siis, mis toru see on nagu? Waterpipe. On siis mingid muid pipe ka või? Um kuidas ma... Nii, make sure water pumps are located safe distance away from any drain pipes. To prevent people from using condemned water. Kus on drain pipid? Nii. The coal power plant turns coal into electric power, but coal restores for 2 weeks. You can rename districts, buildings, cars, cities, and other objects by clicking on the name in the relevant info window. Type the new name and press enter to accept. Meil on veel voolu vaja. Ja kuhu meil veel voolu vaja oli? Edasi. Nii peaks olema igal pool olemas. Aga kuidas? Snapping. Upgrade water pipes to carry heat to buildings. Aga kuidas ma saan seda teist toru nagu? See toob vett nagu ainult. Tahan tahan seda teist asja saada. Water and sewage. Kuidas ma saan seda nüüd? Oota, kas ma pean siis... Grow the city, the colored bars indicate the determined for building. By the zone types, over the most crucial over the bars and their more. Kas ma pean... linn on meil seal pool. Seda nüüd siis teha. Ma arvan, et ma tegin selle vist valesti. Tähendab, ma tegin jah, selle valesti. Seda tuleb ikkagi kuidagi teistmoodi teha, aga kuidas? See ei tundu ka õige olevat. Kuidas ma saan... Kuidas ma saan? Nii, adul seda... Seve siis backing up. Nii, kuidas ma saan seda teha? Money panel, you can manage your city taxes. Budgets and loans here, the majority of the city's income comes from taxes. Tax income is based on the size and the level of the buildings in each of the zones. High taxes will make people unhappy and might cause them to move away. A bigger budget for service means it facilitates work more efficiently, but it also becomes more expensive to maintain. City services budgets can be adjusted separately for days and night time from the sliders in the budget view. You can take the loan from different banks. The loan amount and interest rates differ from bank to bank, and there is limited number of loans that can be taken simultaneously. The streets are flooding with sewage, the smell are just overwhelming. Ma ei oska teha. Option scheme mapping. Elevation, up, down, snapping menu, change elevation. Tool mode, snapping, camera. Screenshot, debug, open. Nii, in game, pause, normal, fast, super quick save, load, cinematic camera, zoning, this electricity, warrant, sewage. Hästi. Ma ei saa ju praegu seda ehitada, sest me oleme nagu miinustes. Ma põhimõtteliselt failisin. Eks siis teeme siit pilti. Igal juhul ma arvan, et ma sellega siin lõpetangi sellepärast, et ma failisin nagu haledalt. Kui teil see video meeldis, siis meeldis, kui ei meeldinud. Igal juhul siis on aeg otsad kokku tõmmata. Pange like ja kommenta minu videotele siis kindlasti. Ja kui te pole kanalid veel teinud, siis ka tellige minu kanalid. Ja kaheb minu kanalid, mis on juba see õppele võtavatele paljudele teistele. Et minu kanal ilmus suusulisi vaatama, mis kanalil toimub. Ja ma tõsid, kui sa oma annusti teha, kas see on võimalik, annus link on seal üks olemas. Või kui vaatame, kannas video, mida info, mis on üle olnud, pärim vaatake kanal nurgas. Seal on see PayPal, donation nukkus, kui on samuti, kui annusti teha. Annetuste suurus pole oluline. Ilus annetab, et palju on võimalik või kui palju annetada soovib. Ja muidugi võib mulle saata ka fanmaili. Fanmaili info on samuti siin alguses olemas. Fanmaili kuulutuse kirjad, pildid, joonsid, pakid, kusid nii muu, mida te mulle saata soovite. Fanmaili avame special videos, mida on fanmaili üllatused. Ja nüüd olemas mul ka Patreon. Patreon link on alguses olemas. Võid vaatama minu kandusioonid, mida infot, mis on üle paremat kanalus. Seal on minu Patreon nupp. Kus ka saada samuti või Patronisse minna. Ja kui sa toetad minu Patroni toetajateks, saad minu Patroni toetajateks ja liikmeteks, siis on bonussüsteemid ka olemas. Bonussüsteeme arendan regulaarselt, muudan, nagu tajustan. Ja et tegin see laine läheb, minu kanal ei lupa alati minu see video, mida vaadata. See on lägemist, mida on kunnal ja kohtab peaselt ja see video on teie loodud Woobiti toetusel.